Okay, so did you know that over 200,000 dogs and cats die in Michigan pounds each year? So today I'm going to talk about the SPCA, which is an animal shelter that does not euthanize animals. So that's what I'm going to talk about. The SPCA stands for the Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals in Southwest Michigan. And throughout my PowerPoint, there's going to be pictures of animals that I took off their website. So if you so choose today, you can go adopt this dog after my presentation. So SPCA was established in 2002, and since they were established, they rescued over 9,800 cats and dogs. And according to the Paw Street Journal, which is their quarterly newsletter, last year alone they rescued 1,135 cats and dogs. So the SPCA is not associated with the ASPCA, which is those commercials with Sarah McLachlan and the dog with one eye and the cats with fleas. So according to the article, the SPCA makes lifelong commitment to animals it offers for adoption by Farrell Howe from January 2011. It says that the SPCA does not get any funding from the government. It's all from monetary and material donations. And since the SPCA does not get any funding from the ASPCA, they have to raise the money themselves. And the SPCA's mission is to rescue, rehabilitate, and find responsible homes for animals. And so the SPCA will go to pounds that are about to euthanize an adoptable animal and will take it in, and they will make it healthy, and then they will put it up for adoption. So if you donate money, they can vaccinate 20 puppies with $15. Obviously, it says that up there. Or $125 can spay and neuter a litter of 5 kittens, which is much cheaper than going to the vet. So it's good for the animals. And according to most animals, euthanizations by lethal injection, officials say county animal control defends use of lethal gas, that county shelters will give them either lethal injections or put them in a gas chamber to kill them. So it's better for them to come here because the SPCA won't kill them no matter how long they're there. And since they don't kill the animals, they have them there for a long time sometimes, so they have to raise money to pay for their food and all their health problems. So they will have them neutered and spayed so they won't have unwanted offspring, and they'll keep them up to date with their shots. And according to the article, Wolfstock brings dogs in fun to Kalamazoo. They have a fundraiser downtown Kalamazoo. And last year alone, they raised $40,000, and over 8,000 people came. And they have contests and activities, and they have an adoption tent. So if you want to adopt a dog when you're there, you can. And they also do holiday food drives. And this past winter, they raised 5,000 pounds of food. So that was pretty good for them. And then, according to the article, Every Pet, a Wanted Pet, program created by a woman benefits thousands of pet owners. She made this fund called the Animal's Best Friend Fund, and they will spay and neuter dogs and cats for people who can't afford to have their dogs and cats fixed. And since it started, they fixed 39,432 dogs and cats, which is a lot. And so the SPCA is better than normal animal shelters because they won't euthanize animals, and they can stay there for as long as they are alive. And they will have people who will like foster animals where they can come and stay without getting put to sleep or if they run out of room in the shelter. So that's pretty much it.